Hello, hello and welcome to our high-level event on making the European Child Guarantee a reality in the European Union.
Oggi più che mai siamo coscienti degli impatti socio-economici della pandemia sul futuro delle nostre generazioni. Per questo la Garanzia Europea per l'Infanzia deve essere al centro delle riforme strutturali e dei piani economici degli Stati membri.
We are not miracle makers, but we are policy makers and we are doers. We were able to reach an agreement and the recommendation for the European Child Guarantee will be a reality.
We all agree that child poverty has no place in our society. Together, we need to live up to our promise not to leave any child behind and to enable each and everyone to thrive.
Let's lift children out of poverty. Let's give them all the opportunities we can and watch them grow into healthy, happy, and successful adults.
We need a bold response to this pandemic and to the problem of poverty and social exclusion for children. And the European Child Guarantee is Europe's response to this critical child rights issue.
An unprecedented opportunity for all our government to take a bold and coordinated action to break the cycle of disadvantages for our children once and for all.
Investire nel contrasto delle condizioni di disagio minorile, cioè di quelle dei primissimi anni di vita, è la maniera in assoluto più efficace per costruire società più giuste, più inclusive e più resilienti.
La pauvreté et les inégalités sociales sont la préoccupation numéro un des Européens, des citoyens européens, et nous devons l'entendre.
The incoming presidency considers the European Child Guarantee as an important mechanism guiding member states in their efforts to combat social exclusion of children and contributing to the achievement of the target of lifting at least 5 million of children out of poverty and social exclusion by 2030.
The German federal government has supported the European Child Guarantee. It will encourage us all to mitigate the impact the coronavirus crisis has had on families throughout Europe.
The government of Spain is now firmly committed to confront this situation. To do this, a High Commissioner for the fight against childhood poverty and a general directorate for the rights of children have been created. In our view, the guarantee of decent housing for families with children should be at the core of our fight to prevent child poverty and exclusion.
We are happy that Lithuania already meets the child guarantee requirement for free meals for children in need, and it's gradually moving towards universal free school meals.
With the collaboration of UNICEF, we've managed to transform the whole environment, transform every bit of the ecosystem of child institutionalization here.
The program focuses on three components to ensure access to child protection services and family support. We will ensure framework for coordinated provision of outreach services within communities at high risk of poverty and social exclusion.
Preventing and combating the social exclusion of children is essential for social progress and sustainable development.
Il s'avère que dans 9 mois, ce sera la France qui aura le plaisir et l'honneur de présider l'Union européenne. Et donc, vous pouvez être sûr que nous continuerons à porter dans ce cadre-là, haut et fort, les droits des enfants dans son ensemble et en particulier la garantie enfance.
I think these investments are not only morally right, but they are also in the very core of economy of well-being. They are investments that our aging societies in Europe need and that we must be ready to make.
One of our most important commitments was to accelerate the process of deinstitutionalization. This focused mainly on the transition from institutional care to family and community-based services.